NBA 2K16
from the
Troydan Gaming.
It's America's game. Wheel of
NBA 2K16.
And now, here is your host,
Troydan.
What's going on, guys? It's Troydan here. We're live on Twitch right now, and we have a special game to show you here. It's the 2K Wheel of Fortune. Are you excited?
Yeah!
The wheel we have behind me is going to pick the team I will use today in a My Team challenge. We have many different options on this wheel. Let me explain. Whatever this wheel lands on will help us choose what's on our My Team. Now, there's many different options. It could be things like open a league pass pack, open a dynamic pack, a moment pack. We have a wheel of trash. We can use the chat to help us pick. We can lose a previous card. There's a diamond wheel. There's the gauntlet. And an option where we have to redo the entire team. Let's spin it! Big money, big money. What do we got here? Huh? Huh? Come on. Big money and... Really? We're starting with the wheel of trash? Our first card we're picking on the My Team will be decided by the Wheel of Trash. These have been selected by the viewers in the stream, some of the worst cards in the game. Oh, I see Kim English there, I see Jason, I see some cards I don't even want to mention. Here we go! Oh, I'm not going to be happy about any of these. I think Symbolar is out there, maybe that's the best option. And our first player is... Symbolar! I'm okay with that. All right, our first card is Symbolar. Let's spin the next one. Ah, look at that. Come on, big money, big money. Give me something good. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Is this a goddamn joke? Well, you can't tell me this video is fake. I would not have done this goddamn two times in a row. All right, let's spin this. The Wheel of Trash. Come on. Oh, God. Please, please, please. Andre Dawkins. Who the fuck is Andre Dawkins?
I don't know!
So far, our first two cards are absolute trash. Maybe we can change our luck here. Spin it! Big money, big money. Come on. Come on. I know there's a diamond wheel out there. Diamond wheel. Diamond wheel. Diamond wheel. Redo the entire team. It's late!
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay, that's pretty good. So now I have to restart the entire team. So we're starting fresh right now. Spinning! Chat picks the card. Okay. So the chat is spamming names right now. I'm gonna click a random person's name, and whatever card they say, I will use. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, click scroll. This person. What did he say? I did it wrong! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, click scroll. This person. Dynamic Kobe. Pizza! Dynamic Kobe! Fine. So technically our first player is now Dynamic Kobe since we had to reset the team. Let's spin again! Big money! Come on! Daddy wants a new car! Daddy wants a new car! Let's go! It is...
Boo! You suck!
I thought I was getting away from the Wheel of Trash. Apparently, I am not. Spin it! Come on. You know, I was okay with getting Sim the first time. What do we got here? No, 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 not James, not James. Is that Sim? Yes! Sim! Let's go! So far, we got Sim and Kobe Bryant. Our third player will be... Spinning it! You like how I do that? That's the only way to do it. Here we go. It is... Ooh, a League VIP pack. I like that. Those are the Steph Curry packs. The first pack we're gonna pull, it'll be a League VIP. It's Stephanie Curry on the cover. Wouldn't it be great to pull him? Whatever we got here will be my player. Silver, gold, silver, nothing, no diamonds. All right.
Very nice.
Roy Hibbert? Okay, there could be worse options. I'll take a Laker, I guess.
Oh yeah, I've played with myself numerous times.
And here comes our fourth spin on the wheel. What do we got? I need to get that diamond wheel. I want to get the real Kobe in here. Wait, what happens if that happens? I don't know. A League Access Anthony Davis pack. We're doing another pack, I guess. So Anthony Davis packs are unfortunately the worst packs in the game, but it's possible I could get a diamond. Not very possible, but it could happen. You never know. Silver, bronze. Uh-oh. Really? Really? Oh, God, what is it? R.J. Hunter, 67 overall. I'm asleep. And for our fifth player, we'll find out right now. Spin that motherfucking wheel. Big money. Diamond wheel. Diamond wheel. Diamond wheel. Not a fucking gin! Fuck! I've seen this wheel way too many times tonight. I did not expect to see it this many. This is bullshit. Come on, give it to me. The wheel of crap. It is. Come on. Big money, big money. Earl Barron. Earl Barron.
Who are you?
Here we go again. The Wheel of Fortune. I need some big money this time. Jesus Christ. I think it's crap. Let's go. Diamond wheel. I need to see a... Okay. We're going to open a moment pack. Now, there's some good cards that are in moment packs, so maybe I'll get lucky. Probably not with the 2K odds, but you never know. I've pulled diamonds before. Silver in the middle. Bronze. Silver. Silver. Aw, tits. Marcus Smart. Marcus Smart. Oh, fuck.
Try me, bitch.
This team is not looking good at all. I'd love to change the odds here. Come on, give me something good at least. Sweet Jesus Christ Almighty. A dynamic? No, another moment pack. Okay. Come on. Give me something. Silver. Silver. Bronze. Oh, fuck your ass. Huh? Alexis. Who are you? Who? Mom! So far, my team is a bunch of goddamn silvers and bronze cards. My best card is Kobe. Unfortunately, it's dynamic. Please. God damn it! Change the lock here! A dynamic pack. Silver, silver, bronze. Oh, you're a dick. You're a goddamn...
What are those?
You're a bigger dick than I ever thought you could possibly be! Elijah Millsap! Why? There's still hope. There's still a chance for some fortune. Please. Big spin right there! Oh, I had a lot of elbow grease in it. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're a dick. You're a big dick. An Anthony Davis pack. As if this couldn't go any worse, we're about to open the worst goddamn pack in the game. Sweet Jesus, please break the odds and give me something good. Oh. Oh, what is it? What? How do I have to get killed today? What is it? It's with a, Who the fuck are you? Please change it. I know you can. A moment pack. Okay. Come on. Silver. 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 Bronze. And potential gold. There's a potential gold there. A potential gold. David Blatt. Oh, this could... Please don't be a player. Please don't be a player. Oh, we got a gold. We got a gold. The chat's kind of in the way. But you know what? Fuck it. Drum roll. Seriously? I truly did not believe this would go as bad as it is. But there's still three more spins, potentially, that could change this. Let's do one of them right now. Come on, big money! Seriously, diamond wheel, diamond wheel, diamond wheel, diamond wheel, diamond wheel. Anthony Davis pack. Oh, not again! Oh, what are you gonna fuck me with, huh?
Oh no!
Anthony Bennett. Anthony Bennett. Oh. Chad picks card! Chad picks card! Please! So, of course, we're gonna click a random name in this chat right now. Please, guys, don't let me down. Come on, it's been a rough spins here. Here we go, closing my eyes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, click scroll. This person. Amethyst Mallow. You know what? Hump this stump. I will fucking hump you for days. I love you, man! And it all comes down to this. The final spin. Please. Thankfully, we just got an Amethyst Mallow. That's good. But everything else, absolute trash. I'm sorry, Kobe. Here we go. Please. Come on. There is a wheel of diamond out there. There is a wheel of diamond out there. Lose preview. Ah! 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 anger I have, I just can't put it into words. I truly can't. So we just lost the best card I had, the Mellow. So we have to spin now, I guess, two times. Because we just, well, lost that card. All right, here we go. You know what? I'm calm. I'm okay with this. Maybe I'll get a diamond. Maybe that's how it'll work. Let's spin the wheel. Sweet fucking tits. Diamond wheel. Diamond wheel. Diamond wheel. No. 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 An Anthony Davis pack. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Give me a diamond. Or an amethyst. Or anything, for fuck's sake. Bronze. 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 The GOAT! Okay, you know what? If I'm gonna get a bronze card, I'm fucking glad it's the GOAT. Robert Sacre. But it is a bronze. But it's the GOAT! Last spin, I think. Come on, big money, diamond wheel. Please, please. I beg of you, Lord Savior, somebody. Moment pack. There's still a chance. And here is the last card I'll be pulling and we'll officially have a team. It's a moment pack. Hey, there's some good cards out there, some great cards. In fact, maybe one of the best ones, that 99 Kobe. We got a gold in the middle, silver, bronze, bronze, and a gold. Okay, there's no bronze cards here. So as long as this is not a player, we're gonna get a gold card. There it is. There's a chance. There's still hope. What do we got over here?
Wow!
Hey! Okay, it's Chris Tabs. Get the hell out of the way, chat. Chris Tabs, poor Zingers. You know what? He's a cheesy card, so maybe we're fucked. We're completely fucked.
You're fucked.
So I've taken the cards that I pulled from the wheel, and here we go. This is the lineup I've formed. Now, there's a lot of bigs on this lineup, so it's kind of a mess. We put Marcus Smart as my starting point guard. Why? Because he's really my only point guard. 74 overall. Let me look at his stats. Does he have anything? He can kind of shoot threes. I guess it's not the worst. Of course, we got Kobe. The Mamba. I wish I had the Diamond Kobe, or in fact, any other Kobe in the game except this one. But he can still shoot mid-range, and hey, it's Kobe, so I'm not too mad at that. Next, maybe my best player on the team, Chris Tapps. Porzingis, the moment, 81 overall. This guy's 7'3", potential rookie of the year. I guess that's fucking Karl Anthony Towns. But anyway, Chris Tapps is going to have to play the small forward position because we don't have a small forward. And we have a lot of bigs, too, so I don't know what I'm going to do out here. That's why Enes Kanter, 80 overall, is going to be my power forward. Good decision. We'll find out. And, of course, we got to put Sim Bilar in the center position because he is 7'5". Also, 360 pounds. Fat fucker.
I'm not fat. I'm big-boned.
So, of course, we're spinning wheels today, so I figure we may as well get the wheel to decide which subscriber I will play. We raffled 6 people. Here they are. The person I will be taking on in this challenge is... How long is this wheel? Come on. I think I made it too long. What do we got here? It is... Full Court Dreamer? Is it full... It's Full Court Dreamer. You ready for this lineup, punk?
Oh, hell no!
So I've never played this guy before, and that means I don't know what kind of cards he has. We're going to see it for the first time. Oh boy, Ralph Sampson. Ralph's a tall guy, not as tall as Sim, but Ralph is a better player. Okay, this is interesting. Chris Tabs versus Melo. You know what? He could have worse cards, so I'm okay with this. And LA taking on Enes. LA is a better player. I did not expect to have an advantage there at all. Let's see what we got in the... Ooh. Marcus Smart versus Westbrook. Kind of scary, and I believe, is that, yes, that is Ray Allen versus Dynamic Kobe. That is a game reward, Ray. His bench, though, to be completely honest, isn't as intimidating as it could be. He's got a Penny Hardaway against Jared Dudley, Tyson Chandler, Shannon Brown, Tom Chambers, Kyrie Irving, Clyde Drexler, and Bill Laimbeer. Look at this guy's jersey. This is amazing. You know what? If I lose today, I don't feel so bad. There's Kobe right there. Hey, I like what we got going on here. Thank you, Mamba, indeed. This is definitely a Kobe tribute shrine. Let's do this. Oh, did we got it? No, we don't. Come on. Get down there. Sim. Defense. Kobe in his face. Okay. He's hesitating. Probably changing his camera. We got defense. Uh-oh. 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 He's no.
Uh-oh. Hot dog.
Thank you, Mamba. We got to give it to Kobe then. Isolation. This is dynamic, Kobe. Ooh. Ooh. He still got it? He does. Kobe asking for a pick. Oh, we got a big pick coming. Sim City. Swallow. Wait, he didn't even help me. What the hell? Sim. Mini. Oh, my good God. What was I thinking? This is starting to get out of hand. We got to focus. We are really at a disadvantage defensively and offensively as well. Let's get some Mamba here. Mamba. Mamba. Marcus. Faking it. No. Right there to the Mamba. Mamba. Driving. Driving. Foul. 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 That's a fucking foul, you piece of shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. Good. Good. Get it. Get it. Somebody. Somebody. Oh, we're trying. Let's stay with him. Defense, defense, defense. No way, no way. Oh, no! No rebound, Sim. You're 1,000 feet fucking tall. Get a goddamn rebound. You fucking suck. Defense. Somebody. Block him. Fuck!
Wow. You suck.
Huh? Defense. That's not going in. Get that, get that. Oh, oh. Good rebound. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. We got Roy Hibbert out here. RJ. RJ. Keep an eye out. Anthony Bennett. He's trash. Absolute trash. Right, right there. Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Does he shoot threes? Oh, no. He's a D-. Miss! Yes! Huh? Good pick. Perfect pick. No, bad pass. To- Ooh, nobody can shoot properly. We need Sacre out here. That's what we need.
Hey.
Come on, Bennett. Bennett in there. Oh, little spin. Little spin. Foul. 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 That's a fucking foul. You can't do that. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Block this. Block this. Come on. Block this. How? How? How does that go in? Come on. Ugh, half court shot. Marcus. This was a very bad quarter. I am very terrified. Very. But no way. No way. Get that. Go, 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 go. Come on. Come on, Kristaps. Give it to Kristaps. Give it to Kristaps. Dude, are you fucking serious? You can't even pass? To Kobe. To Kobe. Kobe wants the ball. Faking it. Faking it. Kobe. Step back. Step back, cheese. Kobe. Kobe for three in the corner. Damn it. That's such a Kobe fucking thing. Come on. Huh? What? What's happening? Faking it? Faking it? Pass to Kobe? Faking it? Faking it? Kobe? Pass? Damn it. I have no... little spin, little spin. Oh, oh, oh. Ronaldo! Okay. Oh, we got Robert Sacre out there. It's a game changer. The GOAT. Give it to the GOAT. Kobe! 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 Mamba! Thank you. Kobe, we've been looking at you all game. You're the only guy I'm familiar with. We also have Sacre out here. I'm familiar with him for different reasons. Kobe? Oh? Spin? Pass? No, no, to Kristaps. Kristaps. No, pass, pass. I said pass, you fucking asshole. Okay. I, why not? We got the starters back out. No. No way. Get the... Seriously? Like, I can't get a... Get, come on, shit! Come on, no. What is this, man? I'm doing good things and bad things are happening. Like, seriously? Sim. Get in there, you fat fuck. Oh, I hate this guy. Faking it. Faking it. Huh? Ennis? Foul. And one. Kristaps with the rebound. Moving up to Kobe. Kobe's not doing so well, though. Keeps getting blocked. Defense. Offense. I was cheering the wrong group. Who's over there? There's Sim. I see Kristaps. That's a mismatch. Down low. Come on, Kristaps. Come on. You're a big dude. You're a big dude. You're a big dude that... Oh, you're even a bigger dude. Sim. What the... Sim, you stupid fuck. Right there. Marcus Smart, please. Yes! Yes! A four-point play, Sim! Sim. Ah! We tied it up! Let's go, let's go. We got a chance here. Oh, we got some real scrubs out here, though. There's Roy Hibbert, a real big scrub! But he's a scrub that scored! We're in the lead. We're actually in the lead. Marcus Smart. Marcus. Oh, there he is. Kristaps, please. That's an A shot. How does he miss it, man? He's supposed to be good. Defense, defense. Stay with Ray Ray. That motherfucker can shoot better than anyone. No. Oh, fuck. Timeout. Good stuff. Come on. This is so fucking frightening here. Kobe. Kobe. Wide open. Please. 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 Thank you. Thank you, Kobe. Please. No way! What? Really, friend? Kobe is standing on the image. Look at this. Oh, he's taking the energy from a youthful Kobe or a much more youthful. What is he doing? Yo, Kobe? That is the Kobe I know. Marcus Smart looking for the pick. Good pick. Is that Hibbert? It is. Shit, shit. I swear to God, Chris Dabbs. Yippee! Yippee, motherfucking Kanye. Such a clutch shot from the GOAT. No way. No way. Defense, defense, defense. Chris Dabbs. Somebody block this. Somebody block this. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, okay, okay. Kobe, Kobe, slow down. Isolation. Kobe wants a pick. Kobe wants a pick. Roy Hibbert, former teammate. Let's go. Oh! In there to Hibbert! 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 Attaboy, baby! Come on, defense. No. Roy, Roy, Chris Dabbs, somebody. Yes! Oh my gosh! Oh my fucking goosh! Okay, Kobe! Kobe! Hibbert! Come on, just hold him down. Don't let him shoot. Don't let him shoot. Don't let him shoot. We can take this. We can win this. Chris Dabbs. Chris Dabbs. Somebody. That's okay. That's okay. Give it to Kobe. Give the ball to Kobe. Give the ball to Kobe. Wait, no. Throw it up. Throw it up. Yes! He's gone! And he's ran with it. Oh, my God. Half court short. Almost. But not quite. We won by 6 with, I think, the worst team I've ever drafted in my life. Why did we win? Well, you know why. Thank you, Kobe. Sweet Jesus. Kobe Bryant. Chris Tapps, you're actually my leading scorer with 16 points in 17 minutes. Not too bad. He also got me 5 rebounds, 6 for 13 shooting, though. Kobe, you were the man. 13 points in 15 minutes, 5 for 10, 7 assists. Kobe Bryant knows what's good. Marcus Smart, though. 5 for 5? I didn't even see that. 11 points. Ennis also was 4 for 4, and so was Roy Hibbert, 3 for 3. And this Millsap motherfucker, 3 for 4. Great effort. We shot 63% with this team, something I didn't think we could do. And 50% from the 3-point, 7 out of 14. Oh my God. Offensive rebounds, he killed me, 7 to 3. And he beat me on defensive as well, 14 to 12. We had one more steal to him from 5 to 4. We had 3 blocks, and we actually won. That might have been one of the worst, if not the worst team I've ever played with in a My Team challenge, and I was able to pull it off. Thank you, Kobe. Also, thank you, Chris Tapps, as well. Whew. Guys, thank you for watching, and as always, keep your stick on the ice, and follow me on Twitter at Troydan Gaming. Please follow me.